guys, welcome back to a new reaction on this channel. Today, it's time for a new Offspring song. We never have sex anymore. Why the fuck? I don't know why. Why? Alright. So, if this is true, then I'm really sorry, but... Okay. I'm a little bit hyped of the lyrics. Alright, let's go. Different than other Offspring songs I know. Offspring is for me fast punk. So that's not what I expect when I listen to Offspring. So I'm a little bit... I don't know exactly how to put this song in a direction. So in good or bad, it's not a bad song, but it's not a really, really good Offspring song either, in my opinion. And this part now with it could be something in a game show or so on TV when the advertisement is over and you come back into the game show. It could be an opening song or something like that. But it's okay.
Sex anymore. We never make love to a sore like we did so long ago. We never have emotional strife. You never even threatened my life like you did so long ago.
This song in a more good direction because the song is really catchy, but I think Let the Bad Times Roll, so the first new track they released, is much better than this one. So Let the Bad Times Roll was for me what Offspring is all about. And this is I don't know, it's not that I wanted to hear from Offspring. It's different. But it's not bad. Definitely not bad.
Used to do it constantly. Used to have a ball. To do it everywhere, we never do it at all. Please, if you won't love me, will you hate me?
Now I'm thinking this song is more the I don't want to say party song, because I don't know if they mean this, if they mean the lyrics for real, or is this just fun lyrics? Because it could be sad, but it could be just a fun lyric. Lyrics, I don't exactly know. Like, it could be this fun song in this record, like Days Go By, Cruise in California, or Pretty Fly for a White Guy, or this, you know, this more beach party fun song, and not the real lyric song, I would say. But I can be wrong. I can be wrong. But it's that I hope it is. So, like I said, Let the Bad Times Roll, the first song, was really, really great. This is exactly what I wanted to hear from Offspring. This is different. It's not bad. But it's not that I want to hear from the Offspring. So I hope the next one will get better. Or if they release the next song before the record come out. I don't know exactly when the record will come out. I pre-ordered it, but I don't have the date in my mind. So, yeah, it's a good song, but I don't want to say worse, but Let the Bad Times Roll, I don't think that any other song of the new record or song they released before the record came out will top Let the Bad Times Roll, because Let the Bad Times Roll was extremely good. And like I said, it's hard for them now to put out a better song than this one. So, because I think that's why I'm a little bit more distanced from this song. I think when Let the Bad Times Roll was a really bad song, I would enjoy this song more, but they hit the top with Let the Bad Times Roll, so every other song is a little bit more down there, and that's how I think, and that's all I can say. But I'm still really excited for the new record. I'm really, really excited. So, yeah, that's all I can say. Thanks for watching. If you have any requests, wishes, whatever, you can write it down in the comments. Or you can write me on Instagram. The link is down in the descriptions. And yeah, I hope I see you guys in another reaction again. Tomorrow, next week, next month, next year. I don't know. So, I hope that. And I say, bye!